A crash this morning on I-70 has killed one person. It happened around 8:30. Indiana State Police say a tire came off a vehicle going west and hit the windshield of another vehicle going the opposite direction. The vehicle struck, went off the road, and landed on its side near a house near South Warman Avenue. The victim has not yet been identified.